Oye, ya sepa. Bravissimo. Oh, you're my Zizi.
What? Hola, what are you with your name? What do you want with your name? Alexandro. Aspetta. Eccolo, eccolo. Eccolo, Alex, qua. Hai visto? Oye, putti a te, cadè. Putti a feppa, cadè.
Back to school vlog. Good morning, guys. So, guys, we are starting school today. So, I want to prepare breakfast for baby Alex. Baby Alex like this prosciutto, you know, so much. So, I want to prepare it for him. Then I will make toast for myself. Guys, my children, you know, don't do like Nigerian people that in the morning, mommy will wake up and start cooking, start preparing their food. No. Here is not like that. So here they give them even merenda. Let's say 10:30, they will give them snacks to eat. Then 12:30, they will eat their lunch in the school. My children normally eat in the school. Some people don't eat in the school, but my own children, they eat in the school. So I'm just preparing for baby Alex. You know, first day in the school. Is it first day in the school? Back to school, yes, because he's going to need it before. So, and the baby Alex is starting 9:30, so we have time, you know. Then, Chinedu and the Angel will be going 7 something. So here, this is 6:30 in the morning. I just wake up and say, let me prepare this and make a vlog also. You know, so here I'm cutting it for him. Let me put his water. Then I will now go and wake him up because he's still sleeping. You know, guys, I'm so happy so that I will be a little bit free. Hey, 3 months is not easy. 3 months in the house with your maka. Guys, he can get him. My hair will be turning. I'm tired. It's better they start school. Yeah, I'm so happy. But this week they will be closing 12:30. So I see how wireless this week. The next week they will start sleeping. Maybe unless you will start sleeping in the school. Then Chidima will be closing 4:20. You know. So that is it. Continue watching. Watch this video because you will love it. So this is my own toast, you know. I'm not that too hungry, but so let me take something more that will, because after taking baby Alex, I will go and do 2 hours work, you know. That 2 hours, if I finish doing 2 hours work, then I will go and pick Alex. Then my husband will go and pick Chidema. See baby Alex here, I just wake him up. And you don't even know that today, that he's starting school today. Okay, now, so that is it. Continue watching, guys.
You what? You don't like it? You don't like it? Hmm? You won't push? Push, huh? You toast me. Yes.
Huh?
Which one is too big?
Huh?
Too big. Yeah, make sure that you get a brush. There's something to brush. Polo, sì, c'è una chitarra che si può pure.
Sì. Mamma, Polo.
Yeah, you can do it. When you come back from school.
Yeah.
And yeah. Saluto.
So guys, see my son Chinedu. Guys, can you see what this boy is wearing? I can't even understand. Whether it's too cold, Chine do wear paper sweater, no. Chine do wear is a school bag. He said that they were using school bag. This is the first day they are not using school bag. See, Adania is also after school 2 hours. They will go and no first they will go and take their breakfast mm-hmm. first before going. Then after school they will go for their lunch. Mm? All these things. Iopaga. So I gave her 20 euro for colazione and pranzo. A colazione, breakfast and lunch. So guys, that is it. She's going. And then yeah. Thanks for watching.
See, baby, are you crying? Don't cry, yo. See your school. See your new school. Eh? The 2 hour kata. Don't cry, yo. Ooh, are you see your class? Eh, Chibo. Why we go and put your mat? Don't cry, Chibo. No. Let me tell you, check one on. Bravo. Can you get it? Bravissimo! Oh! You're my Zizi! Hola, what are you with your two nomi? What do you want with your two nomi? Alexandro? Eccolo, eccolo! Eccolo, Alex! Qua! Are you so? Oh, yeah, put your deck at there. Put your paper there. Mm-hmm. Then you remove your cap. Papel? No. Make it to bravo.
Aspetta, lo zaino è una patata.
E tu avevi?